New at 4, the city of Charleston confirms that Charleston will be the official finish city for the Transat next year. The Transat is the world's oldest solo ocean sailing race, and it starts in mid-May. The contest is a 3,500-mile ocean race, and it coincides with Charleston's 350th anniversary of the first South Carolina settlement, the Charlestown colony, back in 1670. The race is now a key role in Charleston's commemorative events.